speed, high drama, high impact. Suspected robbers racing away from a bank into a car. Tonight, two men in custody for causing all the chaos. Good evening, I'm Sion Rhodes. Those suspects slammed into that other vehicle in the area of State Road 46A near the I-4 exit ramp after robbing a nearby Chase Bank. WESH 2's Stephanie Culp live. And Stephanie, after the collision, one suspect tried to get away on foot.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Sion. Deputies say it all started when one of the suspects walked into this Chase Bank, passed a note to the teller, and demanded money. The suspect then got into a getaway car with another suspect. They ran this red light, and that's when they crashed.
Yeah, I saw him pull him out and put him on the stretcher and take him away.
These two suspects flubbed their getaway after a bank robbery when deputies say they sped through a red light and crashed their gray SUV into this red car.
Obviously, the light was red and they smashed. The car was gone.
Deputies say after the accident, one of the suspects kicked out the front window and ran from the scene. That's when this man, a security guard on his way home from work, chased him down. As you can see from Chopper 2, the suspect was caught and cuffed not far from the crash.
But it wasn't something that I'm very proud about. We think that we live in a safe neighborhood, but obviously criminals are everywhere.
The security guard wouldn't tell us much on camera, but says he was armed and had his gun out as he ran after him.
Hey guys, you guys have a great day. It was.
The second suspect stayed inside the smashed up SUV. Both are in custody, but were taken to the hospital for injuries. Two innocent people inside the red car were also injured, but deputies say fortunately their injuries are not serious.
Deputies are not releasing the names of the two suspects at this time. They are also investigating whether these two suspects are the same people who robbed a bank in Winter Springs on Wednesday. Reporting live in Seminole County, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News on the CW18.